want to be an extra in Victory, send a headshot to v.4.victory@gmail.com. Have a tender Tennessee day.
There's an energy. I can tell it's gonna be different. I can feel it.
So what brings all of you to Victory?
Well, really I just get to tag along because of Todd. But it was out of this world to hear how he managed to catch the attention of Kevin Spacey. The day he arrives on set is going to be so special. These kids here at Hillsboro are going to be so excited.
All right. Oh, get ready. It's a bit of a story. So while I was living as a ballerina in New York, I met this girl named Tammy, and we just hit it off. She is such a sweetheart. So a few months passed, and well, let's just say my artistic identity was too much for some people. Through the grapevine, I hear about this PA opportunity for something called Victory. And that Kevin Spacey signed on. And I finally understood what the greats say about finding your calling. Even though I couldn't convince her to use mascara every now and then and a curling iron every couple days, I did convince her to leave New York with me for this movie. But getting her to buy leave-in conditioner required bringing her cousin along.
Yeah, it was really my cousin and her friend who got me in on the loop. On this one, Tammy said I had to stop couch surfing with my friends or whatever. But dude, like, who can say that they've composed the perfect mathematical matrices for every Muse song ever written in only 4 weeks? Also, have you seen the script for this? It is radical. Some serious, like, Jack Kerouac-type writing sessions had to have gone on, like, for sure, dude.
Can you elaborate on why the location is so important in the filming of this movie?
Oh, of course. So, reading the script, everything screamed authenticity, first of all. Because, you know, the goal of film, and theater, actually, is to get as close to the truth as possible. So, you want to do that with also bringing in this kind of feeling of heightened reality that movies tend to have. So I really, really wanted the actors and the film crew to be in a place that would kind of transport and immerse them in the world of victory. So one night, pouring over possible film locations, I just kind of stumbled across Hillsboro High School. Pure serendipity.
I'm simply like astonished that I get to work on a film like Victory. You know, there are just films that kind of, you know, make it for people, and I'm really confident that Victory is gonna be that movie for everyone on board. And getting to work with Kevin Spacey and having his, you know, endorsement, it's truly fantastic.
I completely agree with Jed. I can't wait to get on set. You know, just looking at the pictures of Hillsboro, you can smell the 80s.
If you could use three words to begin this process with, what would they be?
Valiant, vibrant, and vivacious.
Oh, so... Dude, oh.
I'll grab coffee.
Get ready, world!
Happy I'm here.
Waiting for Spacey?